We've got 20 minutes to evacuate the survivors. Good luck.
Can let us know how much time we have. I do worry that once I turn, you all may not be safe.
So, how wolfy do you get? Are we talking snarling canine werebeast, or is it more... Oh no, I'm in high school trying to still be on the basketball team while also howling at the moon.
Dennis! I can't just ask someone how wolfy they get. Rude.
To answer your question, Dennis, I'm not a snarling canine werebeast. It's scarier than that. I'm a business wolf.
Okay, Clip, think that'll cover you?
Yeah, that's perfect. Thanks, you guys. You get the scans Ray was asking for?
Not really. Energy field is too dispersed out here, so everything's just kind of fuzzy. Not that I think Ray even has any idea what she's looking for. Huh. I don't remember eating onions.
Ew. Come on, let's get back.
Put you on a leash, and we can go for walkies to help you run out your wear energy.
I'm uncomfortable with that idea for a variety of reasons.
Or we'll just distract you with treats. Locke makes a snickerdoodle cookie that is to die for.
Business Wolf does not want snickerdoodles, Dennis. Business Wolf craves only one thing. Success. Business Wolf is more than just teeth and claws. He's worse. He's got unearned confidence. I'm just a normal director, maintaining operations of home base and trying to keep everyone on track. But he's thirsty for the blood of industry. He won't be satisfied unless he's optimized and strategized home base until there is nothing left.
Thank you. I was getting worried. I know it's a lost lab. I really can't leave without it. It's somewhere nearby.
Check your map for the location of the med kit.
Down! Help!
good work.
Hmm.
in danger. When the wolf pack meeting is gonna happen.
And when we're gonna have a full strength wear director.
Yeah, I had an idea for that.
Thank you. I was getting worried. I know it's a lot to ask. I really can't leave without it. It's somewhere nearby.
Check your map for the location of the medkit. Before I have to pull you out. survivor in danger.
Yay, pretty heroic indeed.
No dice on the data, then?
Sorry, little robot. It was just too fuzzy.
Guess that's what I should have expected when I sent Locke. Oh, sorry.
I feel great shame.
Well, I'm gonna leave you folks to your experiments or whatever. I got guns to make. Thanks for the assist, Commander.
Alright, little robot. Took some doing, but I think I figured out a way to get your data. Not that I think you'll appreciate how much work that was, but...
That's great! And for the record, it's not like you appreciate everything I do, either!
Oh, what do you got?
We're gonna go shoot up some husks and harvest the Violentium out of them. Any husks out there have been soaking up this energy field for ages, so we can get a nice, concentrated reading.
Disgusting!
Thank you.
know when the super blood moon will be the fullest. Now what?
Director Riggs can help. Who knows monsters better than a monster?
The waxing moon rises. The moment is near.
Ooh, I was hoping you would say, here's one cool, easy trick for defeating werewolves.
The change is coming. I don't know how much longer I can fight it.
Well, there goes our inside monster knowledge.
This'll sound crazy, but there are all those coffins around town. We should ask the vampires for help.
You're right. That does sound crazy.
They're sleeping now, but there's a special elixir you can use to wake them up. I feel my ambition rising. I feel like raising venture capital. Last time I turned, gas prices went up by $3. But I'm a monster. I'm a monster!
Ooh, Kyle the 13th.